plastic waste and other waste represent an increasingly large challenge to our environment. The Multiport and MultiPet companies from Bernburg face up to this responsibility. Companies who deal with the recycling of secondary raw materials are particularly important industry suppliers in a world of increasing raw material consumption. With their outstanding expertise in secondary raw materials management as certified waste management companies, as well as in plastics processing, Multiport and MultiPet set standards in raw materials and plastic waste. With an annual output of more than 55,000 tons, the companies are strong and reliable partners with a pronounced customer orientation. With the coming into force of the packaging directive in Germany in 1991, Multiport was one of the first companies to begin with plastics recycling. With a history in manufacturing timber and concrete substitutes made of mixed plastics and recycling of films, since 2006 we've concentrated on the manufacture of HDPE compounds. Multiport processes packaging waste made of HDPE and PP to make top-class compounds. The incoming material is primarily delivered in the form of pressed bales. All obvious contaminants that could interfere with the treatment process are removed. That is followed by automatically controlled grinding to form ground stocks and several washing, cleaning, and separating processes through to mechanical drying. The ground stocks manufactured are subsequently processed further into compounds. Customer-specific recipes can be used to create individual raw materials for the plastics processing industry that precisely meet the respective needs. Today, Multiport is Germany's largest manufacturer of HDPE compounds made of secondary raw materials. We manufacture more than 30,000 tons annually under the brand name Multitene as a raw material for the plastics processing industry. We've been offering our customers red, blue, yellow, and green compounds under the brand name Multitene colors. Our specialty is the supply of constant quality with processing properties tailored to the customer's needs. Complete quality assurance within the scope of the quality management system repeatedly certified to DIN EN ISO 9001 continues during and after production. Many years of experience in modern testing facilities guarantee our customers top quality products. The companies meet all these demands with qualified, experienced, and motivated employees in the service of satisfied customers and a successful corporate development through the sustainable achievement of profit. Multiport is also a pioneer in plastics recycling. When the use of PET bottles for beverages took off in Germany in the late 1990s, Multiport, with its plant in Bernburg, was in 2001 one of the first companies in Germany to start manufacturing PET flakes from used PET bottles. PET bottle waste is the primary material for raw materials prepared at Multiport using a special process. An optimized plant is available for this that produces high-quality PET flakes from several thousand tons of PET bottles every year. The pre-sorted plastics are examined for impurities, then ground and intensively washed. In a special density separating process and subsequent automatic sorting steps, the material is separated from all foreign matter. The result after drying is PET flakes, which represent a high-quality primary material in different colors and qualities for the most diverse products. With our annual production capacity of 26,000 tons of PET flakes, we're one of the largest plants in Germany today. Our products are processed in the plastics processing industry into packaging films, fibers, packaging straps, and PET bottles, and returned to the economic cycle. Multiport and MultiPet are recognized specialists in the production of HDPE, PET, and PP. Constant quality control using state-of-the-art technologies and methods guarantees that the customer gets products of high purity and quality. Apart from the enormous economic advantage for the processing companies, this also opens up considerable potentials for saving climate-damaging CO2. At the Faculty of Resource Management and Sustainability, we've been supporting the Multiport and MultiPet companies since 2013, and we calculate the savings potentials for CO2 emissions every year. According to our latest calculations, the companies achieve a saving potential of more than 100,000 tons of CO2 equivalents through the production of the HDPE compounds and PET flakes. These savings are realized when the products of both companies are used in the plastic converting industry. We have to keep up with the challenges of an increasing global population and the shortage of raw materials. That is precisely where Multiport and MultiPet start. With a global sales network operating from various locations and the customer orientation associated with that, both companies play a decisive role with their clear strategy for the provision of innovative and environmentally friendly solutions for the manufacturing of plastics from secondary raw materials. With certification to DIN EN ISO 14001 and 50001, both companies are taking clear steps toward environmental protection and the saving of finite resources. Through the use of products from Multiport and MultiPet, the plastics processing industry can also take responsibility for coming generations.